Bayreuther that comes out. Heatkin Gavrikov, a defensive pairing here to start this one this evening. Stetcher deep in his own zone, backs it off the wall. It's picked up there by Giovanni Smith. Puck is sent high, quick shot there by Bayreuther. And it went wide of the net, walking out. Here's Laine. Laine on that right wing, it's chipped ahead, dropped to the point. Bayreuther, the shot, scores! His first of the season, and the Blue Jackets strike quickly.
Well, it starts with a nice stretch pass from Andrew Peak right through the neutral zone to Foodie, and then the Blue Jackets get in, and it looked like the Red Wings were going to break out a couple times, but that wasn't the case. And as Patrick Laine goes from low to high, that puck gets back to the top, and there's that stretch pass that got them down the zone. There's the pass high, and you could see Bayreuther waste no time. Short little backstroke on that. Didn't waste any time getting that stick up above his ears. He just got it on net, and that beat Grice.
So it is ninth game with the Blue Jackets. Bayreuther gets Columbus on the board. Red Wings back into Columbus territory.